when it comes right down to it, what does full-time four-wheel drive really mean? More traction, no scuffing.